उत्तर प्रदेश कैबिनेट मिनिस्टर कमल रानी वरुण हैज पास्ड अवे इन लखनऊ. द कैबिनेट मिनिस्टर वाज रिसीविंग ट्रीटमेंट फॉर कोविड-19 एट अ हॉस्पिटल इन लखनऊ, वेयर इन फैक्ट शी हैड बीन एडमिटेड ऑन द 18th ऑफ जुलाई. इन दिस विजुअल शी कैन बी सीन विद द उत्तर प्रदेश चीफ मिनिस्टर योगी आदित्यनाथ. Kamal Rani Varun had served as Minister of Technical Education in the Yogi Adityanath-led UP government. She died at 9:30 this morning at the Sanjay Gandhi Postgraduate Institute of Medical Sciences, is what the Adityanath government has said in a statement. Alok Pandey joining us at this point with the latest on that. Alok, is the hospital confirming that this was in fact COVID complications? What do we know?
Ankita, Kamal Rani Varun was the cabinet minister for technical education in the government of Uttar Pradesh. She was admitted to Lucknow's postgraduate institute, or Sanjay Gandhi Postgraduate Institute, which is the apex most premier hospital, government hospital in Lucknow, on the 18th of July, around 5 p.m. in the evening, after she had tested positive for the novel coronavirus. Over the last some time, we are told that initially her health was stable, but Ankita, in the last some time, she developed complications, including severe pneumonia, which again was a result of the COVID-19. And she was also on oxygen and ventilator support. She died this morning around 9 a.m. And Yogi Adityanath, the UP Chief Minister, was scheduled to go, Ankita, to Ayodhya today to oversee or to look at preparation for the Bhumi Pujan that's scheduled to happen on the 5th. But this is not happening anymore. We have cancelled his engagement for today. And the government has also sent out a condolence message. The Uttar Pradesh COVID-19 situation, Ankita, has also been quite worrying in the last some time, particularly Lucknow, state capital, that has been seeing a surge of cases in the last week, its highest ever numbers coming through in a series. Yesterday, it was 362. And the number of deaths in Lucknow has also crossed 100. So you have 101 deaths, Ankita, now in Lucknow, which is Uttar Pradesh's capital. And this is second, the second number is Meerut with 108 deaths, and then you have Kanpur with 202 deaths. So a worrying situation here, and very unfortunate that the minister, just 62-year-old, and her constituency was Ghatampur in Kanpur. Right. She has died.